Hi everyone, Jane here with your fitness tips. And today I'm going to get down on the floor and show you how to ease the dreaded back pain. So many people suffer from back pain, and sometimes it can be chronic, low-grade, niggling backache. That's extremely common, and it can be quite severe. And the exercises I'm going to show you are very safe. So if you have back pain, you can try these, move really slowly, and it should help ease the back pain. So one really, really good one is to get yourself on the floor, take your hands a little bit wider than the side of your body, rest your head down, engage your abdominals by pulling the belly button in, and keeping your feet on the floor, just roll the knees side to side. Well, one foot comes up and kind of stacks on top of the other one like this. But you're creating this movement through the back, so it gets the back moving, which is good for the back, and it gives the back muscles a stretch, and this is very comforting and easing if you have backache. Another really nice one is to extend one leg, grab the knee, and all you do is pull the knee into the chest, relax the shoulders away from the ears, and what this does again, it gives your lower back a stretch. So as you pull the knee in, you'll feel that your lower back goes into the floor. Again, you can do it on both legs and just hold it for a few breaths each time. Another nice exercise to do for back pain is to get the back moving in what we call a Pilates shoulder bridge. And I'll just show you quickly how to do that. So you want to lift the pelvis, rise up so you're resting on your feet and your shoulders, and then try and get that movement through the back. So you want it to pass like a wave through the back. Don't lift straight up and down, guys. You need to tilt and create that wave of movement through the spine. A little bit slower than I'm doing it now probably is ideal. So something like this. Nice deep breath out as you roll down. So three things there for you to ease your back pain. Hope it helps, and I'll see you next time.